All right, so we're back with a different project now. This is the 2004 SVT Focus. I was daily driving it for a while and bought it pretty cheap. Gotta say that the clutch was going out in it. Placed one part on it, $30 part. Drove it for about 4 or 5 months. And then finally, clutch finally gave out actually on me. So here I am, starting the teardown process on it now. Ordered the clutch early because I was like, oh, well, that's definitely the problem. But yeah, now we're actually gonna start the teardown. Already kind of started doing some of the stuff to it so far. Just got the battery box out of the way, intake out of the way. Now you can actually get down to the transmission there. So I'll have to start on all the rest of the process. Pull a tire, pull the axle out, then starter, little stuff like that. Then get that transmission at least split apart enough to where I can go and actually pull the clutch out, pull the slave cylinder, put a new slave cylinder, which I'm pretty sure that's all it is. It's actually just a slave cylinder that went out in it. But while I'm in there, might as well go ahead and get the clutch done too, because got it, might as well use it. It was a pretty good deal. Has the full Recaro leather seats, driver seats pretty messed up. When I went TDY, I left this sitting at my shop. Well, leather boot on it, completely just seized up. It was like hard as a rock, therefore didn't want to shift or nothing like that. So I popped that off, need to get new leather for it. I got new tires over there. Let's see, pardon the mess. Yeah, I got new tires over there for it. The sole purpose of us buying it was really, was to auto cross it. So, I mean, you'll see on the little thing, we got our oil set up on it. Got it registered and all. Well, when we first got it registered, wasn't quite ready. You know, we needed tires. Ended up doing a suspension on it. So it's got all new struts all the way around. New mid pipe, lower pin gasket, valve cover gasket, plugs, wires, new battery, new throttle body. I mean, it's already got a lot of stuff already done to it, but you know, it's kind of a rolling project. But so far, boy thinks that it's gonna be his first car. It probably will, not gonna lie. It's a pretty cool first car, I would think, for any kid, you know, whenever they turn 16 or 17, especially if it's free. Can't complain about that. Notice the bumper's off of it already. Well, the bumper that was on it was just a normal ZX3 for my brother. He ended up going to the junkyard and got us the SVT one. So even though it's silver, don't really care. I'll mix match this thing. So stay tuned for this project as well.